2 of Patrick's life and awareness of Peutz Jeghers Syndrome. He was born September 22, 1975 at 3:21 a.m., 7 pounds, 3 ounces, 18 inches long. When he left the hospital, he was 5 pounds, 12 ounces to Nina and Ignacio Lozano. He was born with cleft palate. His mother tightened up at the time of the birth, so the nurse slapped her. Patrick was turning blue and wasn't breathing. He also had 2 teeth at the time of his birth. The hospital asked, did they want to put him up for adoption? Due to his disabilities, it was hard for them, but they were going to manage to go on with life and raise him. Patrick was discharged a week later. Due to his cleft palate, his feedings was a glass Pepsi bottle with lab nipples. When he was 2 months, that they closed his lip from his nose. When he was a year and a half, he had cleft palate surgery. Patrick didn't walk till he was 19 months old. When he was 3 years old, the doctor stated that he was going to be deaf and blind. From the ages 4 to 12, he also had tubes in his ears which drained from his nose to out his ears. He also developed speech problems. When he was 13 years old, they found out that he had the Peutz Jeghers Syndrome. This is when his struggle of life began. Stay tuned to video 3, the part continue the story of Patrick's struggle of life till the end.